points in the paint still being dominated by Washington. But Detroit will kill it right there.
The Detroit Pistons, but they got their starters back out there, and they're putting pressure on Washington by moving that basketball. The spacing is so much better now.